I'm Mayor Frank Aumann, and just like you, I was hoping we were done with these. But cases of COVID are surging again. A small number of cases even include those of us who've been fully vaccinated, and we know that even vaccinated people can spread the virus. This is a trend that will not turn around soon, and the CDC says it's time to mask up again, at least in certain circumstances. But you knew that was a good idea anyway. If you're like me, you've noticed that the workers in places like restaurants and grocery stores, healthcare and other public-facing facilities have never stopped wearing masks. And like many of you, my response has been to wear my mask in those places too. Health-wise, it can't hurt and might help. In terms of respect and care for your community, it can't miss. Whether you're vaccinated or not, I hope you'll wear your mask in public indoor areas. Let's push back on the spread, kick the Delta variant, and not go back to arguing about mask mandates. Here at City Hall, we'll do our part to keep staff members safe, asking them to wear masks in meetings and with the public, and we're asking that visitors do the same when they come in to do business with the city. We'll also make sure we're maintaining the right distances in court and at City Hall. And returning to our roots with the mask movement program, we'll also make sure that if there are restaurants or other businesses in Tucker that need masks for their customers, we'll supply those as well. Finally, if you haven't been vaccinated for whatever reason, I continue to urge you to talk with your healthcare professional and get their best advice. Ask your questions, listen to their responses, and decide carefully what's best for you, for your family, and for your community. Together, we're going to beat this thing, and sooner rather than later. Now let's get busy.